and play some Red Hot Chili Peppers. This is straight ghost pepper. I haven't opened it yet. I am a pepper fan, but I've never had one of these straight. So let's see how that goes. Now, I do want to be honest. I did record a bit of the song for my looper, just because I don't know how well this is going to go. Give me 1 second to grab my guitar. So if I just take this, once again, I'm very much of the mentality that we should just go ahead and do whatever we're going to do. So we will go in a second. This is a ghost pepper. Once again, I've never eaten ghost pepper. I do have water by me. Then we're going to eat it and play a Red Hot Chili Pepper song. So let's go in 3, 2, 1. I already feel bad about this.
Ago, I decided to eat a ghost pepper and play a Red Hot Chili Pepper song. So after I ate it, I got about 2 minutes into the song, and then I had to stop, and I spent about 20 minutes in the bathroom just drinking water. And then, like 5 minutes, throwing up all the water I have drinking, and then for whatever reason, 5 more minutes re-drinking water. And then the burning stopped inside of my mouth, but I still feel it inside of my body. I also have some shivers, and I feel cold. So yeah, thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm never doing that again. Be sure to like and subscribe if you like this video. If you like, I don't know, like it a million times, and I'll try again. That's never gonna happen. See y'all soon, Richard Durazzo. Yeah, this was a dumb idea. Why did I do this? Bye.